Be brave! We can do this! Oh no, Mia. Phone call, phone call, phone call. So I can't, there's no weapon anymore.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay, it's open now. Attic? So we need to go to the third floor? Is that it? Jesus, she's gone! At least we got an axe now. Hit recorder. Oh, that's the safe spot. Okay. The safe point. So what's the point of holding this? Oh, you can actually, your weapon can be blocked. Oh boy, this is bad. Yep. The weapon can be blocked. At least I try, I know. So we have to find a clean swing if we want to attack. Brief. Is it usable now? That's safe. Right, we can open this now. Nice. That's what we needed. Let me test this. Because there's a slight delay. Whoa! Oh my goodness!
It's okay, it's me.
Oh! Oh my goodness, no!
You shouldn't have done that!
And
it fucking hurts! Now, let's see what you feel.
No, Mia, no! Oh my goodness! You? Okay, I can heal. What should I do now, man? Come on. Oh my god, Mia coming out. Oh my dead. I thought I'm red. I thought I remember everything, but I did not, man. I did not. And I lost my axe. Oh my god, mannequin. Handgun? What?
Okay, fine.
Okay. I hope I'm good at aiming stuff at least. Ethan won't die. Ethan won't die. Well, I think we will die, but... More ammo. Okay. Oh no. What's that sound? Sorry, Mia. No.
Leave me to die.
My goodness. Where should I go now? Oh, she's gonna come back, man. She's
welcome to the family, son.
Oh. Oh no.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
We have our hand back. Our hand is back.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Get out of the way, Marguerite.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
No.
Oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll face it for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
Oh no, what are you doing?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Lady is gone. As usual. Oh, it's here. Her? Oh gosh, the shadows. Are they coming back? Ammo. Three missing during Urbrecht's trip. State authorities are asking for help. Locating three men who went missing during their travel to Dalvey Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walker, Andrew Stickland, and Clancy Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dalvey to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunting houses. I probably don't want to go here. I don't know. Which way should I go? Right. garage? There's a trapdoor here, by the way. Need a key? It's locked, okay. Need a key as well. Secure with tape, can't be removed by hand. Coming, it's coming. Okay. Quietly.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you. You're going to.
Oh my goodness. No. No.
You came to the wrong house, boy.
No. Ah. saw me. Oh, yeah, that's good. What is this? Oh no.
Hurry up, Ethan.
It's gonna kill me, right? What is going on?
What the fuck?
How do I loosen, by the way? No, he caught me!
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
I see. Miss me?
Oh, is it stuck? Oh, it's too dark, man. I can't see anything. Oh. Well, that's our first death. Yeah, we had to stealth it. I was too careless there. Just another flesh wound. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I kind of remember the story, so... Nico's hardware. Sorrow pet collar. Coming. I hope he doesn't hear us though. give me a second. Controls. So there's no tilt command.
There you are.
Oh, she actually came here. Oh my goodness. Run. Go. Not doing good, man. This is stressful. Finally, another save point. We're at laundry room. Got some healing.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are these?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
But I can actually see my health when I'm blocking. Lockpick. I guess we have infinite safe. Sorry, I should control my breathing as well. Not too loud. This is a collectible? No idea. To find a way to use the lockpick, I think. Tape recorder, small keyhole anywhere. Oh, it's here. Okay.
Open up. Hey, you. Hey.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go, garage, now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Gonna do everything with a knife. Okay, I know we can do this. Is there anything else we can do with a knife here? I don't think so. Not that I know of. And we have two healing. Find item, use item, examine item. Oh, you can examine it as well, okay. Okay. Save here. Because I do not want to keep repeating the sequence. Yeah, the cutscenes.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door down. Put that door
down.
Wait.
Ah. R, save me! No! I made a wrong choice there. Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Oh, my precious healing!
I got the gift, but it...
Ow! I don't even know, am I doing it right? I don't die. Last two. What is he doing? Oh no.
Don't crack that now. You think you can hurt me?
I don't know if this is the right choice, but crazy. Ow. No more heals, by the way. Oh no. Oh, I got hit by the car. Oh, I gotta watch the cop die again. There's a key? Really?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Oh, me? Come on, let me skip.
What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question.
There are keys I can find? Really?
Try. Hey, put that door down!
Wait!
Oh my. You fast?
Fuck you! I'm gonna kill this.
Oh. Oh, I see it now. Is it something like this? Oh, thank you, Anon. Where is he?
Motherfuck!
Go away! Is he done? I don't know. Dude, what? Oh,
shit!
What is this?
Fuck!
What's going on?
Let's finish this, you and I.
No!
Oh yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride!
No, 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 no!
No! Holy moly, this game is crazy! Oh my goodness!
Done, motherfucker!
Are you dead? Yeah, I'm afraid if I turn away. Go. I knew it.
Boy, you're about to see some more.
Fuck.
I did not remember any of this. Oh my goodness, go. Crazy. Shotgun shell. Oh. I knew this kind of mechanism, by the way. So can you win him? Can you win the fight without getting the keys and the car? Can you do it? I think you can, right? Oh, I shouldn't have opened it, right? Oh my goodness. Oh, that means it's skill issue there. I did not avoid the car properly then. Oh boy. grandma's room, kid's room, recreation room and bathroom on second floor. Yep, collectibles. Bitcoin? Oh, phone call again. Oh, I missed the phone call. Oh. What? Wait, that's it? Hold on, let me try to get a phone call. Sorry guys, Sis coming.
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
So you can actually miss the phone call. Gun here. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from the state police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are the tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. The police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up a local integration and increased personnel to further the investigation. Alyssa Ashcroft, 2016. The grandma is there. Oh, hold on. I know this. So look at our inventory now. Had a dog. That's a miss. Dude, the shadow of this freaking fan scared me a little bit there. There's a herb here I forgot to collect because I was rushing through. Hey. I know where the clock goes to though. I have interacted with one clock without the pendulum. It's here. Probably. No! My ammo! I shouldn't do that. I should use a knife. Ammo loss. Okay, I gotta do this. Is the body still here? No, it isn't. Okay. Where are we now? So there's master bedroom and storage here. A bunch of room right here. Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. Peace. Guys, give me a second.